Somebody was just telling me about this vice president from CIGNA, who was on Bill Maher last night. I didn't see the show. Mm-hmm. But he was talking about how he was here at the premiere of Sicko in this very room. They had flown him here. And he's a whistleblower now. Mm-hmm. Quit CIGNA, third largest healthcare company in the country. And he told the story of how all the health insurance industry, all the companies got together and met to figure out how to smear Michael Moore in Sicko. Mm-hmm. And what they were going to do. And they identified a list of press people and critics who they thought would be sympathetic to their talking points. Mostly reporters and columnists. The critics, they decided they had to contact every one of them. So in this tour this week on this film, I've had these critics tell me how they were inundated with calls from the industry before they even saw the film, trying to spin them on this. But anyways, he was chosen to come here because no one had seen the film yet, so they had to see the film. So he used to come here and take notes, and he sat in the back there, unbeknownst to me, of course. He brought his 14-year-old son, and he said he sat there watching the movie, and he realized everything that Michael Moore was saying was true, and he knew it to be true as a vice president of a health insurance company. And he sort of had his St. Paul moment. He was kind of knocked off his horse while watching the film. At the end of the film, he said his son got up and ran to wanting to shake my hand and get his picture taken with me. Mm-hmm. And I heard this later from the people who work on the show that he was really moved by the fact that his son had just watched essentially me tell him what he does for a living, which is to deny care and cause the deaths of thousands of people every year. And his son was, you know, I was his hero, and it crushed him. And he knew at that moment he had to get out of that. And it all happened right here in this room. And it was so interesting to hear that story told.